Well, despite all of our high-tech gadgets these days, battery life remains a big issue for consumers. But for our soldiers in combat, it's a much more serious issue.
Researchers are now working on a charger that can help us all stay powered up just by putting one foot in front of the other. ABC's tech contributor Tina Trin has the details.
There are 8 million people in New York City. That's 16 million feet pounding the pavement every day. What if all those feet could do more than get from point A to point B? What if they could generate power? That's the idea behind the STC Kinetic boot. Unlike your ordinary pair of work boots, these can be put to work.
You can charge basically two or three iPhone with an hour walk.
The Kinetic boot is a prototype that harnesses the energy from walking and converts it into power.
As you go up, your muscle gives energy to lift it, but as you go down, there's free energy that's gonna hit the floor. As the boot touches the floor, we're grabbing part of that energy and turn it into electricity.
Together with Lockheed Martin, the company is testing the boot with the military, a group that needs both rugged footwear and power on the go.
When you think about what they have to carry when they go out on a mission, there are so many different pieces.
Along with all their gear, soldiers can carry over 15 pounds of batteries. Compare that to only 2 or 3 extra ounces added by the Kinetic boot.
If we can provide them with a power source that is really lightweight and can help kind of reduce that burden, that's going to have a huge impact.
Still, the boot has to hold up in tough conditions. I headed outside to try it out.
Yeah. Feels natural, yep. like I'm not really having to do any extra, you know.
Yep. Right, you don't have to like squeeze it or like, you just kind of walk.
Walking generates about 1.5 watts of power per boot, and a wire transfers that to whatever device needs charging. Final versions of the Kinetic boot could do away with the wire altogether.
Instead of having a wire that has to run through, maybe we just have a little housing, right, for your batteries right here on the boot itself, and that can just be taken out when you need it.
It's still a prototype, but in terms of alternative power sources, the Kinetic boot is a step in the right direction. Tina Trin, ABC News, New York.
This could be life-changing for so many people.
You know, it's coming. I mean, it's only a matter of time.
You don't buy it.
No, absolutely.
You do buy it.
Oh, okay. We're going to get there, and it's going to be commonplace sooner than later.